when the moon and the stars and the sun. I believe that was the day that Mrs.
Chin
and I first met.
Yeah, I wait to the camera. Stand behind the counter over there.
That was the day I met my lovely bride, Jennifer.
Why is that?
No, that's in a minute, hon. You're getting off script. And there we have a wrap here from WRLD and Channel 5. And where are we at this evening in this live broadcast? We're in Buffalo Junction, Virginia. We have some late arrivals here. Wants to ask another question.
Okay.
When did y'all get married?
The 25th of May, 2002.
What time?
We're a joint couple. She has to answer part of the question. And I answered the date, so now she has to answer the time.
I don't think my husband remembers which time. That's what he's asking me. We got married at 6:30 in the evening.
Did you propose to Jennifer Lynn Tidd?
Did I propose to her? Yes.
Did you actually get down on your knees?
That remains to be determined.
I have fainted in my dream.
Good.
Do you have another question, young lady?
Did you go on your first date?
Where did we go on our first date?
Yeah.
Boy. It's a good thing we gave that prize out early. They would have failed, wouldn't they?
Yes. Okay, now
the question.
Okay. Well, we thank you very much for participating in this lovely evening and winning the award. I'm sorry.
Go on.
Okay.
All right. What do you want to do, Mr. Dallas? Too? What would you like to do? You want to do the weather?
There's a good looking dude, this little tune guy. He's been practicing all afternoon.
Okay, do the weather.